Hey, it's Chris Carlone for TheaterMania.com. Welcome to Spiegelworld's Empire. Tonight we bring you inside of a circus tent where we give you exclusive footage of this exciting show that combines burlesque, circus, and cabaret. We also interview cast members, and then afterwards we find out from you what you thought of the show. Don't go anywhere.
And during the show, we host the show, so we move the action forward and we make people laugh on a good night.
I've seen it 3 times, and every single time you see it, you're still amazed, mesmerized, the talent and the humor, and we love our host and hostess.
What is it that you guys love about hosting this show, about Empire?
I'm gonna play my wife card. I love performing with my wife, and I hope someday she'll love performing with me.
I'm getting there.
Absolutely amazing.
Really unbelievable, unique, fun, exciting. Loved it.
Flabbergasted, amazed.
I love being close to the action.
You know, if you went to Cirque du Soleil and you stripped away a lot of the high production trappings and the things that confuse you, and you are very close to all of the things happening on this stage because everybody's pretty close. I mean, there's no bad seats. It's also more earthy comedy, I would say, than many a Cirque show. So it's like in-your-face, edgy comedy and really hot acrobatic people doing things like right in your face.
I loved it.
It's something so different like you've never seen before.
It was very erotic, very different, very unusual.
So tell me a little bit about the role that you have in Empire.
Well, I play Miss Purple, and basically all it is that I'm covered in purple.
But that's not all you do, though.
That is not all I do. I sing. And I sing my brains out.
It was phenomenal.
Yeah, like nothing I've seen before.
Depth-defying, gravity-defying.
The performers were mind-blowing.
The intimacy, the spirit, the jokes, incredible technique.
What they could do, their physicality.
It's so exciting, really fascinating. I love the energy.
And anybody who comes to see it and doesn't like it, they're crazy.
Take your wildest fantasies and then throw them on a tiny little stage. Anything you can possibly imagine, everything completely unexpected, that's this show.
For tickets and information to Empire, go to TheaterMania.com.